Hey Vernon, this one's for you. This is how I put up the top and you get a little wind and it goes up in the air and you split your wood underneath there in the shade and it stays dry all summer and you got good wood. Anyway, this is my wood for 2011 winter. If I make it alive and we have a winter, have a great day.